All right. So.
Oh shit! I almost hit my camera.
What up, girl? We're at, I guess, what everybody.
Some track.
What racing people think is God's gift to man, which I don't think it's that special. It's just a place where you go around a circle. So.
I don't know where we're at. Somebody explain to me where we're at. We're at some track. I don't know what this is. Indianapolis Motor Speedway.
Never.
I have no idea. Never heard of it.
What? You can't even get in. Here, you gotta walk around this way, buddy, so you can just walk down Georgetown Road. What a joke. And get picked up by a Q7?
Adam says there's great stuff. Adam says a lot of great things about this place. I really don't know. There's like some weird shitty grandstands.
We were here for the 500 this year. Didn't shoot anything. Whoa, we did.
It's gone now. I wasn't here.
Me and Brendan rode our bikes like 20 miles an hour down this road. It was like 19.8 miles an hour. With tons of people around, we're just
mashing.
Yeah.
We walked in this gate last year. This is Brad's first time at the SVRA Vintage Races. By the way, this is where we're at if we haven't said it yet.
Oh, yeah.
We're at the Vintage Races today. Quite possibly one of the best events we go to.
Yeah.
We're passing all the people that bought little trailers next to Indianapolis Motor Speedway to use them one weekend a year.
This is okay. That's cool.
I guess.
I mean, if you're like Adam, you're like, ah.
Oh, I saw Adam in the ticket office. He walked by me.
Adam Boros?
No, like Adam.
Oh. IndyCar fan?
Don't worry, we'll see tons of them today because we're at their.
Was that stand there at the 500?
Yeah.
Is there any food on there you actually want to eat besides squeezed lemonade on a 100-degree day?
Fried rice.
No, none of that.
What's the place in Saudi Arabia called where all of the Arabic people go for part of their journey, as part of their religion?
What, Mecca?
Yeah, this is Adam and all Adam's people like him's Mecca. They all dress the same, they all do the same things, and they all come here once a year.
What's the Adam dress code?
Adam dress code.
Hold on.
Explain.
Ball cap of his favorite driver.
No, not his favorite driver. It's just some dude.
No, you're right. Ball cap of some team. Preferably Danica Patrick. Go
yeah,
daddy.
Yeah.
Because he wants to show that he's a man and likes Danica Patrick. Next piece is like the team shirt that they wear around when they're not
in the pits.
In the pits. So like the polo shirt, like, but, like
with all the sponsors on it.
Shirt with all the sponsors on it. They wear that. Cargo shorts, preferably khaki in color. Gym shoes.
And?
White socks.
White socks. Well, we'll try to vlog every time we see him today.
Oh, this is a good noise.
Session in the morning.
This is so good. I have to get there in time.
This is the best shit you're gonna see all day.
Holy shit, was that a quad on Audi Quad register?
Probably. Ah. All right. Before I get so rudely interrupted, every time we see an Adam today, we're gonna vlog it. This should be the Trans Am guys for a session of the day.
Whoa.
This is the best shit you're gonna see all day.
Why did you make it right?
You didn't have to.
Your fault. And by the way, Dickies aren't dress pants.
You're right, they're not. I never said I was dressed up. You did.
What?
Adam said you
were dressed up. What? Look at this. Besides the Onitsuka Tigers, if you didn't know those are Dickies, is he dressed up?
Yeah. This is a Dickies work shirt.
What? There's no fucking way!
What are you even wearing?
God. Well.
Hold my groin.
I could run farther. I don't know about you guys.
Not because I ran today, but because I played hockey yesterday.
Listen. That was a 5-cylinder. is the 100th year of the Indianapolis 500, so it's going to be a big year, so I assume there's going to be a lot of cool shit. There's a Jag D-Type here.
If there's a Celica, it's a GTO Celica, I'm gonna be in my pants.
probably turn one. They're probably turn one. Yeah, start finish will be open too, but that's down that way.
No, it's down.
High compression V8.
That's okay. People sitting there.
Hey, right here. I told you you'd be excited. Before sound regulations?
Yeah.
Ow. But by the way, Brad, see all that stuff back there? You can walk in all of that. My ears hurt already, but good news.
This was I stood next to the track with NASCAR.
There's a small problem.
What?
I'm already tired of V8 noise, so.
Don't worry, the other sessions will remedy that.
Good, this is fucking awful. This
session and the vintage Trans Am session is the only ones where a V8 problem. Like, we
good
should probably
noise.
Walk through the pits right now.
Good noise. We just now got to the good pit. Ooh. Oh, Mike Rockefeller. Have you ever seen one of these cars before, Brendan? The GTM cars?
Yeah.
How far back they sit?
I was here last year.
These are the best. You ever, could you imagine like 7 years ago standing this close to this fucking car? What? This is pretty damn rad.
So the door just comes off?
Yeah.
There's a little pin right there they pull out. Could you imagine getting in, how hard it is to get in this fucking car?
Pretty hard. Because you gotta get all over all of that carbon.
If you were to move, I could see. Look how hard it would be to get in this damn car.
Yeah, how much was that jack?
$8,000.
Right, see what I'm standing next to?
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's... Oh, it's CRP.
Oh, hey, you're CRP.
They got an actual pit this year?
Yeah. Well, maybe for a couple of years.
Right. There's Nick.
Go say hi. Let me take some pictures.
We'll shoot first.
Thank you.
Really? Yeah. Is there any point then?
We're just trying to see. Brennan's got to leave at 3, so we're just trying to. Maybe hang out a little longer. Unless you guys want to hang out downtown.
Right. Unless you guys want to get food in town and just hang out.
Go get like Goofy DeBeppo's or something like that downtown. Okay, so let's then, yeah, we'll just have you guys pick us up and we'll go out to get dinner or something like that. We'll go to like City Barbecue or like, we'll go to some local place.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, oh yeah. Well, we're walking around right now.
Well, tell them you're looking at a Type 35 Bugatti right now.
Like a $10 million Bugatti right now.
More than that.
Yeah.
So. And there's the Acura Cost Jaguar D-Types here.
Yeah.
And we talked to CRP already.
Well, just call me. If you don't call me by 3, I'll call you. How about that? Okay. Alright, bye.
Okay, let's walk across.
They're gonna be down here till like next stop. They're probably gonna leave for home at like 5 minutes.
You want to let these go by and get some video? Guys, it's Adam. He's just not wearing a hat. And Adam's behind him, too.
Two Adams right in a row.
Guys, look, it's Adam. There's two of them. They're both dressed exactly the same. Dudes that drove those back in the day had balls. Two of them, massive ones, yeah. Gravitational force.
Yeah. I want to see these cars go around.
Well, we could. All right.